Hello, my name is Eric, and today I'm going to be teaching you how you can back up all of your YouTube videos. Now, there are a few methods to do this. The first method that I will show you is probably not so great, but it's good enough. Now, all you have to do is head on over to your profile image and click on Creator Studio. And then head on over to Video Manager. And under the videos, you select the video that you would like to download. And so let's say I want to download this video. So I would click on the drop down and click on download MP4. Now the pros of this is that you get to download individual videos separately. The cons about this method is that the video that you are getting will have the processed version that YouTube displays to the world. Now that means the quality won't be the exact original file that you specifically uploaded when you first published the video. Now if you want to get the original quality that you uploaded from your computer, then you would not want to do this method. What you would want to do is go to google.com/settings/takeout/custom/YouTube. Don't worry, I'll give you the link on the description. Now here, you can download your entire YouTube channel's videos, and I mean the entire thing. The pros about this method is that you get all of your YouTube video files in its unprocessed form. And what I mean by that is that this is the exact original file that you uploaded back whenever you uploaded your file, that is. And that means this is the best quality you can get. Now, the major con about this option is that if you want to download a copy of your YouTube video, you are forced to download the entire channel's videos. And I mean everything entirely. So that means the file will be extremely big, depending on how many videos you've uploaded, of course. So that is how you can download a copy of your entire YouTube channel's videos. Now, and thank you for watching. Please like, rate, comment, and subscribe.